She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh.
She's okay. All right. Hello, everybody, and thank you for coming to our grand opening of Creating Characters. All of you guys have been with me. Well, most of you guys have been with me since we've opened 8 years ago, almost 9 years ago. So you've seen us transition from one house to the second house, and now we're in a facility. We wouldn't be able to do this without you guys here supporting us along the way, bringing your kids, trusting us with your most prized possession of your children. We're excited to let you guys see the facility before anybody else, and I hope you guys all love it. We put in a lot of time and work and hours. My husband, we've been here 3-4 o'clock in the morning a few times. You know, mom, she's helped out so much with the kids at the other preschool. Michelle's been with us. And we have our new teacher, Miss Leilani. So without further ado, let's go check it out. So this is our school age room. The 5 and 6 year olds will be here doing Zoom. They'll be in here doing Zoom. We have a couple instruments in here. We gave them the front room so they can have views for outside. This is one of our smaller rooms, but you guys are more than welcome to go take a peek in there if you'd like. This is the toddler room. So this is where all our 2-year-olds will be, from 2 to 3 years old. They'll be spending their time in here. Another thing I forgot to mention to the parents is we have cameras in every room that are active and recording. So if there's ever an incident that happens and you guys want to go back and look, you can just come to my office and we'll be able to view the cameras. And they record for up to 30 days, so you guys will have access to that as well. This is our pre-kindergarten room. Well, they'll do kindergarten readiness and we'll focus on character building. And if you want to make coffee or tea before you leave, you'll be able to do that. You just won't be able to go past the red line. Past the beyond. So the kids, and then same thing when you're picking up, if you want to give me a call when you're about 5 minutes away, I can make sure that they're ready with their jackets on, and then I'll bring them up to you guys.
3, 2, 1.
Get some cookies and milk.
Oh, you can hear us.
And relax.
They can hear. I'm tired. I've been up.
We've been working.
Yes.
We've been here since 3-4 o'clock in the morning.
I've been the protector, the janitor, the cleaner, security guard.
Right.
All of that.
Wait, this is my nail lady. She got my nails right. Let's look at it.
Jocelyn, congratulations on your new adventure. I've been with Jocelyn for, I want to say, over 6-7 years with my older 2 children, and currently have my youngest child here with Jocelyn. It's an amazing opportunity for her. I've seen so much growth. I'm just so excited for her and her family and for our children. So again, congratulations, Jocelyn.
My name is Bree. I have been having my girls here for 2.5 years.
We transitioned from the home to the facility, and I am super excited. It's beautiful. It is going to be well maintained, and it's going to be safe. And I, for one, cannot wait for it to get bigger and expand, and hopefully bring my future little two-year-old here whenever that happens.
I'm Camila, and I've been always supporting this place since I was three, and I always been loving learning new things from here. I'm sad that I have to leave the place, but now there's a new place. Miss Jocelyn is the most amazing teacher in the world.
Hi, my name is Tariana Amy. My two children, all of my children, have actually gone to creating characters for a while. Miss Jocelyn has had my son since he was 1.5, and my youngest, he's had since 6 months, excuse me. But they are just so awesome with the kids, and I am so ecstatic that they have this building to just expand and pour into the kids so much more. They already do such a great job with the kids and teaching them so many things, instilling a lot of life lessons in them, and they just love my children like their own, which I appreciate. So this building is such a blessing, and it's awesome so they can just touch more lives and reach more families, and just be able to do what they do just on a bigger scale. I feel like the personal touch of like love, a lot of places you go and it's just business, and I know they like kids and they're cool with your kids, but I do feel like creating characters shows your children love, and they do truly love each and every child. So when you love somebody, you teach them, and you're doing it with the best intent. And sometimes when it's just a program or just a business, you don't always have that touch, and it's just such a family feel at creating characters.
This is my first time being able to see the building and seeing the new kids, and it's very exciting to meet everyone and see all the joy in the family. Everyone seems so close together, and I really love that, so I'm pretty excited going forward, and can't wait.
I just want to say congratulations to my mom, because like she's been with us for a long time, her whole life. Basically, it started with me since I was a young one, and now just growing up watching her with her watching over other people's kids. I can tell that it's like her like dream and stuff like that. So I'm just happy for my mom, and I just hope for the best to come to creating characters and for all of us. And yeah, congratulations, mom.
Congratulations, Jocelyn. I'm so honored to be your dad. And I'm just so thrilled that you finally put this thing together. And you created the creating characters, which is amazing. I remember when you first came up with that name, and you basically put it to work and put it to good use. And it's just such a blessing to be your dad and see you reach your goals. And I know there's many more to come. I love you, and yes, yes.
Congratulations, Jazz. We're so proud of you. I think the best thing in life is to watch your children be successful. And I think, you know, watching you just, we're so proud, and watching you be able to turn this idea into fruition, and just, you know, it's just awesome. So we're so happy for you and so proud of you.
Congratulations, Jazz. I'm happy to see your dream finally coming true. You know, you've been working so hard all this time, and you've been having me work hard all this time. We ain't gonna leave that out. But it's just great to see the final product, and just the things that you're going to do as well is just amazing. So I'm so proud of you, and I'm happy for you.
Hey, Sissy, I'm so proud of you. Congratulations, this is so beautiful. I love it in there. I was also hoping to. Probably not as much, but you know, it's what counts. It's the help that counts, or whatever.
And you gonna get a job in the summertime?
Oh yeah, when I turn 14, I'm gonna get my license, and then, you know, I can get hired. So yeah. Yes.
And also give a shout out to Sonny for also being a part of this amazing journey, supporting his lovely wife, and it was just awesome to see when we started, in the middle, and how it all came together and finished. So shout out to Sonny and Marina for doing such an amazing job.
Hello, I just want to say congratulations to my daughter, Jocelyn. I am so proud of you. I remember when you first started your business almost 9 years ago. You convinced me to move to Natomas to help out, and I don't regret it at all. I know you will prosper in the business that you're in because of the type of person that you are. You're loving, caring, just full of spirit. Your mom is so proud of you and my son, Asani. And your boys. Love you. Congrats.
Hey, Jaws. Auntie just want to say I'm so proud of you. The boss you have became. That's why I got you that sign. Think like a lady, act like a boss, because you are a boss. I'm so proud of you and wish you all the best and success in your new business. Stay. You've always been that girl to inspire other young girls, and I love you dearly and best wishes to you. Love, Auntie Dawana. Mwah.
Hey, Jaws, congratulations. This is amazing. We're so proud of you.
Great job, Jaws. The building looks so, so beautiful. We're so proud of you and excited to be here with you celebrating.
You guys want to say anything? Do you like playing and creating characters?
I like the back room, the room with the tent.
Mm-hmm.
And the...
Would you like to go here, Rylan?
She didn't want to leave. We had to pull her out.
Brody, what do you think?
Congratulations on your new preschool, Jaws. It's no longer in your house. It's you moving forward to the next stepping stone in education.
So proud of you. So cool.
Good job, Jaws. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Now say it to the camera. Tell the camera bye.
Say bye.